This is a first look at the new magic movies in iMovie 3 for iPhone and for iPad. Any video editor will tell you that one of the hardest decisions to make when editing is how to start the video. iMovie solved that for you by making a magic movie just with your selection of video clips and still photos. And this is the first look at this new magic movie. My name's Bruce, and if we've met before, welcome back. Otherwise, please like and subscribe and press the bell so I can make more videos like this for you. I'll show you on the iPhone, but the functionality is exactly the same with an iPad. Start by selecting a new project and then select Magic Movie. Select your videos or your photos if you want to. As you select them, you'll notice there's a blue tick. Let's just play the movie now that it's created. I'll add a photo to the selection of videos. First of all, you can take another photo or a video directly. You can select from the library, and here you can select any clip you want to, or you can select a clip with a title or a text added, and then you get these choices here. Once you've selected your clip, then that title comes in, and then add the text to that photo itself. You can modify the text if you want to by clicking the text button and then making those changes there as you need. Click the back button and then that will show you the order of the clips. And from here you can edit the photo again, or you can select the film strip and that will take you to the different styles that you can select. So let's try the poster style. Press done, and then you go back to that order of clips again. You can there see we've got the poster style, and from here we can reorder the clips. This clip here we want to be the last to show. Clicking on it and then pressing the select button, you can then drag it down to the position that you want it to be. This clip here I want to be the first in the order. And then your video's reset. Let's just play that through now so we can see the full video with the title. Let's change the title. So double click on the words, remove them, and then type in Royal Easter Show. Type in the words, and then they'll resize themselves when you press return. Press the back button and then you go back to the order of the clips again. Selecting edit clip will let you trim the beginning of the clip or the end of the clip. And pressing the curly arrow will undo that. Pressing back will take you back to that order of clips again. Then press the share button at the top and then the blue options. And make sure you select project and done. Then you can save to files and it will prepare the project for you. And it puts it into the files folder on your iPhone or your iPad if you're using the iPad. Now to work on the Mac, plug in the iPhone and select the files folder from the iPhone, and there's the iMovie. Drag it in your downloads folder or wherever you want to store the file. First we'll work with Final Cut and use the iMovie 3 project directly in Final Cut. Let's create a new library. Call it Easter Show. And then we'll import the movie iOS project. It's in the downloads folder. And there it is in Final Cut. You can make changes. Delete the transition. Move the title to the beginning. We can also work with the Macintosh version of iMovie. So, import. There it is in the downloads folder. And there's the project for you to work with in iMovie. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe, press the bell, and don't forget to download my 10 video editing tips for a $30 discount on my courses.